Hello, we are going to make a pistol. Inflate a balloon leaving a 3-inch flat tail. Twist the first 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth 8-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the seventh bubble. It is the barrel of the pistol. Push the free end of the seventh bubble through the loop of the third bubble. Now, push the free end of the seventh bubble through the loop of the first bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the pistol. Reminder, your local and federal laws prohibit illegal possession of any weapon. This is a dangerous toy and it is not recommended for children under the age of 21 or older. Have fun!